club. Clubs. There we go. Oh, I have an invite. Hell yeah. Inbox. The Facebook Creepers, level 1. Oh yeah. Strawberry lipstick. Get the hell off my screen. Are we doing threes? Gotcha. Alright, I'm gonna get into the room. Don't start it yet. I have to pee. But, yeah. Let me make sure it loads. Oh yeah, I'll be right back. How confused I just got. That was weird. Oh no! Hunter, you okay? Oh, can I only be a... Can I only be a two-way forward? Is that the only option? Puck moving defenseman, that sounds about right. Offensive defenseman or puck moving? Puck moving probably gives me better defense. Yeah, puck moving. No, why is it still saying I'm a two-way forward? Okay, now it's good. I'm ready. The return of Spiffman. How are you 5'7"? I have a lot of fucking text messages. Holy shit. Izzo still has Xbox, for the record. This is 34 seconds. We've only been searching for about 30. We'll be there in a second. I also want to. I'm getting sushi for dinner. Yeah. Sushi Q, it's like a place right next to my house. There we go, we in a game? Okay, here we go for the first time in freaking years against a sniper and a dangler. I don't like that your name just... Do I have to ready up or something? Or it's just floating, okay. Hell yeah.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Well, it's a where were you moment for everyone in attendance for this one. The very first game for them in the EASHL.
Here we go.
This one underway.
Yeah, from our clock out.
Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it.
Oh, I gotta turn off
Boston's
these fucking
got it in their own zone.
What's it called? Things help indicators at
lost
like
it for a second there,
intermission.
But regains control of the puck. Nice zone entry from the middle.
Oh god.
Right out front.
Oh what?
Can't get it to click. And he takes a shot, and he makes the save.
Can I pause it for a second? I just want to get these help bars off. It will bother me till no end. Gotcha. Oh, it's probably the on-ice trainer, isn't it? And just turn that off. Off, feedback hits off, pass suggestions off, offsides warning. Adaptive. Yeah, that's fine. I'm good. I can't deal with that. Like, I can't turn, and I was playing on Chris's. I couldn't turn it off because that's like, nah, it's not. He's playing more than I am, but I, ugh, it frustrates me, you know what? Oh, I gotta turn pass indicator off too. Fuck. Or did, okay, nothing saved apparently.
From one point man to another. Off the outside of the iron, and we'll play on.
Hey, how about a bounce? Would you seriously, James, call a goal sooner or later? This game doesn't have one, and that one goes off the goalpost.
To be fair, I know it's 3-3. I would play 6-6 too.
Here's an offensive chance. Just wide.
Tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
And a bad pass, and he'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end.
Oh.
Paco's stick handling in his own zone. Look out, a 2-on-1. Angles it over to Randall. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone.
You're 5'7", it's fine, you're fast.
No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Boston's in now. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1.
Oh, why did I turn that way? I wanted to turn the other way.
Can't connect. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck. Pokes it away in his own end. Lee's moving the puck through his own zone. Takes it into the slot.
Uh-oh.
Knocks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. That's blocked. 1-on-1 with the goaltender. Here's a shot. Denies him with a big time save.
He thought he had him beat, but the goalie gets over to make a great stop.
Denies him again.
Nice work in there. After the
I haven't
stop,
had a breakaway in a long time. Yeah, that looked awful.
Half of this period, still scoreless in this one. Off the draw, sneaks around him. Through center along the wing. Look at the Savardian spinorama! He was locked in there.
He's gonna lay down. Is their nickname? Are they the
officials
dildos?
Getting ready to drop the puck possession, so key in today's game.
All right, is it just texting me? Let's see what.
Nice bank pass off the boards.
You're by yourself. I'm not.
Cincinnati has got the puck along the wall. Quick feed to Paco.
Oh, why can't you be left-handed?
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
That pass goes a little sideways. And play continues here. Boston's got a hold of the puck. The crease crashers take it across the blue line. Boston's got the puck against the boards. Rips it and puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Scores!
Woo! On the board. I got an achievement. Oh, I got an achievement. It's like my first achievement that
he's
I actually got in fucking years.
Time, and
I
was like,
I got a bunch of
winter
achievements. Hell yeah.
Late goings of this period. Boston's ahead 1-0. The crease crashers win it and tries to make a diagonal pass to Moen. Sends a pass over. Jesus got it into offensive territory.
You just say Jesus?
Move to the middle. Snaps one from the slot. Dismiss that chance.
Izzo said, I'm working the next two nights. I'll hit you guys up this weekend. I was like, I don't know how much I'm actually going to be able to play this weekend, but I mean, people play like Saturday afternoon. I got... slap shot in the face.
That's all she wrote on the first period of play as the horn sounds. Boston's game, you gotta like it. Both ends of the ice.
Settings.
Solid goaltending and a little bit of offense as they lead it.
I have
1-0.
No pauses left. On ice trainer. Off. 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 Offsides warning is a... that's fine. Did I actually save it? Okay. The fact that the fact that it's free too is the great for the show.
Both teams had a chance to recharge.
I'm gonna get rocked in the show, but I'm fucking pumped by that.
On period number two.
Is this the first year it's on Xbox too?
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway.
Oh, my bad, fuck.
Pushes it across to Cheese. Boston's got it in their own zone. Slides the puck over to his teammate. Stumped by the goaltender. He'll keep it alive.
Computer's better than, like, Dan.
Beautiful 360 with the puck.
360. Nice.
Can't catch up to the pass. Here's a short pass to Randall. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
Oh, no.
There's the whistle. Icing the call.
That's where I wanted the computer to go. He didn't go there.
Lots of time left in this period. Boston's up 1-0.
Buckler.
Owens won the draw deep in the
defensive zone. Oh shit, that's me. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Players
are
tired after the icing.
I thought I was like the left wing for some reason. You know, because that's what I've been the whole game.
Have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack.
Cheese and rice.
Good check. Freeze.
Go.
Trying to clear the zone. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1, and he gets down to block it.
Paco's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
And that's broken up. Receives the pass. That's broken up in the neutral zone. Sends the pass over. And he stands tall in goal. And the puck's kicked free. Cuts to the front. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer.
Chad, it's not PJ. Whatever.
Now
I don't
care. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a
Chad is dreamy. I agree.
Boston's now gone ahead by two here tonight. And you know what? They've been the better team, Ray.
I don't think that's up for much debate at all. They've had the majority of shots, the majority of possession, and a comfortable two-goal lead.
Takes the feed. Nice poke check. The Goodfellas move the puck in the defensive zone.
The Goodfellas. I don't like their name.
Smart heads up play to poke that one away. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Boston's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Pass stolen in the
open. Oh, God,
ice.
And I was aggressive of me. Okay, it's fine.
Takes it to the net.
Uh-oh.
Here's a rocket of a shot. Great glove save. Paco's got the puck in his own zone. takes the feed. Moves it to
that's Bowen. Fine, that's fine. I try to pass
Curry
it.
Is in front.
Woo!
Boston's only position to contain them offensively might just be the
onwards.
Clock here, Ray. It can't go fast enough for the team that is behind. When you're in that bench, you keep looking up and hoping that the minutes have melted away. Moves it over to Lee. No one home on that play. Moves it quickly over to Paco. Drives to the paint.
Oh, computer. He ran back. I got to... Oh.
Takes the pass.
That's such a stupid penalty shot, too, because it's like
it and
not
and he'll go
anywhere near
the
fucking thing.
Shot. Jesus got the puck, and here he comes.
Yeah.
Comes up with a huge
it's already
stop.
Set.
He was right on the move there. Shooter didn't get done what he wanted to. He wanted to open the goalie up, but the goalie stays square and makes the stop. Randall's one of their only hopes to get back.
There's
in
nothing
the game
wrong with that. I do Rainbow
so
Stick. I want my stick to be pink.
To
right.
Great chance in front. And they
uh-oh.
Can't connect. And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
I stole it and then put it. Yeah.
Boston's been dominating at all ends of the ice, especially offensively here late in the second. Bowen's won it in their own end. Along the right side. He's got a step.
Too easy. Too easy.
Nose to nose, the goalie comes up
too
on this chance.
Easy.
Boston's up for good reason. They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second. Mowens won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Boston's got it in the neutral
go
zone.
Go, computer.
Quick pass
go,
to
cutie.
Bowen.
Paco's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Boston's got breakaway. Sends it over. And he
I was like, I have to let the computer
stop.
Go.
I can't do it better than that, James. That's a great stop.
And he hangs on just as time runs out. And the period has come to
shocking.
An end. What
it's
has
a black
been
dude with blonde hair. Oh, what a new. I see NHL's like evolved since fucking 2014. Wait, did they have like a shot that period? I guess they had three. I don't know. I'm getting near. Oh, they almost scored that one. Yeah.
Been a great night for hockey so far. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's drop the puck on this third period. Here we go, third period set to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point
what
so
the
far.
Fuck
Ray,
I'm going low.
See things.
Oh, computer, keep it low.
This game and chasing
oh,
the puck.
Dort, oh, don't.
The first two
oh, no.
If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess
the
puck a lot more.
To the front.
Uh-oh, I thought you controlled UC for a second.
Takes that pass back at the point. And the puck
no,
leaves
I...
the offensive zone.
Uh-oh.
They'll be forced to tag up. Grabs control of it at
that's
the point. Sends it down low. Denies that opportunity. The crease crashers move to the offensive zone. Slides it across. And they can't convert on the play. Moves right to the middle. And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Big time stuff. The crease crashers will play it in their own end. It's a 3-on-1.
Throws
the
puck
across Kachis. Oh, smart heads up Reed. Paco's got it to the side.
Bro,
Cincinnati's got a hold of it along the wall. Loses possession after he takes a little hit.
Here really?
He in the open ice. And scores! Oh, what a beautiful goal!
He broke away.
What a beautiful goal. He lost the puck in our guard, creepy-ass Alcott mascot.
To finish this off.
The Goodfellas still have a big hill to climb here, but they got one back, Ray.
They're going to have to get their D up into the play, take a couple of chances. One is not going to do it.
Cincinnati's looking to break out of their own end.
Their name's Cincinnati? Oh, you're gone.
And look at this. It's a parent all alone. Oh, man.
Yeah, that wasn't very good. It looked like he was going to deke, and then he was going to shoot, and then he didn't either.
Quick feed to Moen. Just can't complete that pass.
No, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
Oh, not a good shot.
He got all of it.
I try to go stick side. Whoop it.
Boston's got the edge in the shot department. A big reason why they lead here in this third period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Oh!
Centering pass! Boston's got it near the point. Moves the puck along the half wall.
Oh!
Boston's gonna play it from the corner. Cincinnati's got the puck now. Picks off the pass.
Go! Go, Beauty! Go, Beauty!
Oh! Oh! Stop on the breakaway!
If you're ahead, the clock never moves. If you're behind, it looks like it's racing away. A critical save here in the third period.
Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Couldn't complete the play. Oh, the poke check! What a read by the goaltender! Here's a short pass to Randall.
He passed it where I was, not where I was going.
And that just falls apart.
No way to recover from that. That's a good-looking play that leads to nothing.
Drives to the sweet spot. And he can't hang on after that hit. Cheese is taking it from his own end. And he regains control of the puck. Right.
Okay, this game's going to end.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And that banks on the stick. And he says no! Wagner's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
In the final moments of this period, it's a two-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Hangs onto the puck. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. All alone! Denies him! My goodness, what a save!
I thought he had him, but the goalie keeps the game close.
Oh, I actually like that.
And that one's broken
up. Oh, God.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now.
Ford.
Excellent stick work on the play.
Go, computer, yay.
Moves the puck.
Eight. We got to get another one.
Oh, boy. Here comes a 3-on-1. Right in front of the net. And that's the listen to this place.
And here come the hats.
Listen to the hatty.
Tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us. And you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat. Even though the goalies play way differently than they did 50 years ago, that's always one of the toughest spots for them to stop the puck, low stick side.
And he'll get
Rip
a chance with a penalty shot.
Oh, yes, we have another chance for a goal.
As soon as the hands I thought it was offside. When they start to plead with the
ref, it's me.
They know they're guilty.
Paco's ready to go one-on-one with the goalie. Makes the stop under pressure.
Man, he read the shooter like a children's book. No problem.
It's all right. A hattie's enough.
Boston's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. And there's the final horn, bringing this one officially to an end. Let's get a couple of final thoughts from my broadcast partner,
what
Ray
a guy.
Between the benches, right?
Sometimes the scoreboard doesn't give you the fair.
Toronto's got the puck along the boards. And we've got a two-on-one. Great defensive effort with the stick. Moves it to Kuznetsov. Answered the call on that play. The crease crashers get hold of the puck along the boards.
Oh. It's only a game. Why you have to be mad?
Moves it quickly over to Moen. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Up along the wing. And he slides it quickly to Paco. Breakaway. Great stop by the goaltender.
Positioning and quickness.
You got it.
Right there.
Computer, Paco's cut in.
Fires it on net. What a stop as he puts out the fire.
Can you just stand there? Like, can you move?
Past the midway mark of the frame, Chicago's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Boston's won the draw. And uses
I did not one-time it.
One-on-one with the goaltender with a penalty shot. Kuznetsov's
I didn't one-time it like I wanted to.
Time
I'm sad.
To big save and breathe a sigh of relief.
Nowhere to go. The puck's got no lane into the net. The goalie does an outstanding job.
The centermen glide into position. Quick pass to Kuznetsov. Nothing doing on that. Through the middle of the ice, all alone. And scores on the breakaway. Beautiful.
Can I? He got out ahead of the pack. And now
never say die with the, that guy is
opportunity, and he does.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Boston's trailing by one. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Quick feed to Paco. Fires it. Handles the puck. Denies him with a save. Paco's going to play
God
it to the
damn
corner.
It, computer.
Makes the save. From the place 99 made famous. Shot that's tipped. Another stop by the goaltender.
Oh, he called
stop
for that.
Stop too. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
The crease crashers win the draw. And too much.
Get the fuck out of the way!
That one. Sends it quickly to Kuznetsov. Denies him in close.
Oh, you...
Dead center. Excellent
God
save.
Damn it.
Look out, a 2-on-1. To his teammate.
They're
oh,
only playing the pass.
The save. I think he got the blocker on it.
High quality chance, high
Seven,
quality save.
6-5. That's why I came up so
and
much.
We'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of play as the horn sounds.
We need a third. Just where the fuck is Izzo? Johnny, please. Not Dan, I'd rather have a computer, but yes. Can you play fours on 3v3? Because you have a goalie? Like it says 3v3 is 6v6, so I'm actually assuming it's not. Because it would say 5v5.
Period number two.
Next time I see Card on Discord, I'll message him saying about it. It's for a dollar, dude. There's no commitment. Or $1.06 if you're from Maryland, I guess. To be fair, if it was cross-platform, that would make life the best. Oh, wait. How am I muting you? Oh, because it just goes to who's here. Okay.
Both teams with a chance to recharge and refresh.
I agree.
In the second period about set to get underway. Boston's won the draw in the neutral zone. With possession along the wall. Moving to the middle. Here he is in close. Stones him with the blocker.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Fuck
the computer.
Pokes
it away to keep the pressure on. Blocker save. Snipes City's gained possession along the boards. Right out in front. Howder. He scores. It looked like he had made the save, but that's in the back of the net.
They're not going to review that? Okay. I'll take it! I'll take it! I may have kicked it in by kicking the goalie in the dick, but it's fine.
And it seemed like a matter of time before they'd punch through.
They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Big play inside the defensive zone. Denies them in front. Chicago's got the puck along the wall. Snipe City's on the attack. Takes a shot. Bar out!
The game moves along, James.
Oh, you're gone. You're gone.
Goes right to the crease. Denies him on the breakaway.
Really good speed to get out and
computer!
Now it's him and the goalie, but the goalie's better. He makes the stop.
Puck scooped up by Lee. Comes up with the stop. Moen's gaining momentum. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Let's it go. Misses.
Oh.
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something.
Good job,
with it.
Computer.
Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. Here's a short pass to Kuznetsov. Throws it in.
Dumping.
Oh, what a beautiful.
And what was that bounce?
Save. Up along the wall on the right side.
Coming.
Into the attacking area. Oh, what a save in front. Keeps hold of the puck. Into the corner of the attacking area. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Denies him in front. Sends a pass over. It's a 2-on-1.
They're going to go for the
pass.
They always go for the pass.
Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, computer.
Slides the puck over.
Graham, stand back.
And he's able to handle that one. He scores!
Yes! One too many times! Gil!
You've got the advantage of the game.
Good job, Gil.
Gives them the lead.
More than half the frame has been played here. The Crease Crashers are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Here they are on the attack. Moves it to Paco. And that pass
goes that awry. Poke.
Trying to shake the defender. Here he is all alone, right in the open ice. Penalty shot coming up.
Well, at least they can make
the
a penalty shot at least.
Up. Here we go.
My stick, I wanted to swing my stick across. Instead, he did the exact opposite and just swung it right at him.
That'll not up the game. Best advice I ever got on a penalty shot is don't go anywhere near the bench. Too many different opinions.
Stupid automatic penalty. Well, to be fair, that might have actually been a penalty
Snipe
shot.
City's won.
Got the money worth.
Jabs the puck away. The Crease Crashers have it now. No corner given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Kane. That pass doesn't go. Feeds the puck to Moen. Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Fuck, I was like, I don't know where to go there.
The puck in their own end.
Oh my god.
He's got a step with the stop. Puck
they're bad at breakaways. Oh god, they're not bad at that though.
Goal, and we have a new game.
Taking the lead now, you control it.
The fact that if I lose the puck on a face-off there or whatever,
Chicago's
it's a breakaway the other way is just so rough.
Late in the second as they take a one-goal lead.
I have no one to pass to. Computer's like, just not there.
Try and get another one.
Set it out in front. Scores! And they get it back.
Hit it right back.
Now back to level square. You want them to be as aggressive as possible. You've got the other team reeling a little bit.
Here in the late goings of the period, we are all tied up in this one.
Oh. Why am I skating backwards?
Scoops up the puck now. Chicago's got a hold of it against the wall. Stays with it. Boston's regained possession of the puck. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. They've got the defense outnumbered. No surprise, the penalty shot being signaled.
I believe.
One on one with the goalie. Comes up big with the save.
Only two guys moving on the ice. One of them makes the shot, but the goaltender comes up large.
The setters will glide into the dot. Snipe City's got possession here in their own end. They go on the attack from the left side. Shot! Scores! Breaks the tie!
I wasn't sure if anyone was going to be able to start to change the momentum of this tight game. He was able to wedge that up high and get it into the net on the backhand.
The goalie did not help. He tried to headbutt it.
Chicago's going to try to hang on to this lead here in the late goings of this second.
And it's not by back on your heels. It's by being aggressive, by forechecking, play defense
I may have
in the other team's end.
Only for the sake of the
period
computer will be back.
Period number two is in the books. There's been no shortage of offense tonight.
Our goalie save percentage is not too good. Our are so much better than theirs. They just fucking have more goals. More shots, more time on attack, more everything. Mike increase? Nope. Alright, I'm at black screen. I'm just looking at number 5. Now I'm at a black screen. We won! We did it! We are the best! Undefeated. I'd probably could play one more. It's up to you. Oh, yeah. All these up things. Our player progression. What am I at? At the 5 yet? Win bonus. Let's go! Going for the perfect 3-0 start. We'll say that game was easy. No. I literally was looking at that today, debating on trying to do one, and I was like, eh, I'll pass. Have you? Oh, they got 3 people. The fuck? Oh, they have all there's probably a what's it called? You can make me a what's it called? Moderator, administrator probably on the team. I could probably look at it. That's the thing with DraftKings. They don't have like 10 mans. It's weird. Yeah. They just have multipliers instead. Yeah, I don't like it. It
It is a thing of beauty, a clean sheet of ice, and we've got lots of room on this one. It's a 3-on-3 showdown here in the EASHL. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go.
Well, they do have 10 minutes. They're just like really hard to find, and they're not. What is going on? Neither of us have logos.
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. And this one is officially underway with the puck dropped. Quick pass to Moen. Skates to the crease. Philadelphia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Sends it in deep. Moves it around along the half wall. Quick feed to Ristolainen. Philadelphia's got it behind the net. And he makes the easy save. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Oh, really, my bad. I thought you were going that way.
He made the first one. He's got to find the puck, and he's in position again.
Here they come. 3 of them. A chance in front. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Here's a short pass to Moen. Strong defensive effort. Breakaway! He scores!
I tripped you.
He didn't take much time at all. He was so tight to the net, and he makes a nice move to finish it off.
That was filthy!
Because he's carrying the puck in a shooting spot, the goalie still has to guard against whether he's going to deke or not. He freezes him and beats him with the shot.
Philadelphia's won the draw. Oh, all alone!
Oh, go computer.
Oh, excellent stop by the goaltender. He read that perfectly.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Team clutches ahead 1-0. And momentum on their side as they win the score.
Woo!
Well, I think we might be in for anything you can do.
Yeah, Williams.
Be better for tonight.
Yeah, this is starting to look like a game that can stretch out
and
end up in overtime.
Is their mascot is as horrifying as ours.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Driving right to the front. Shot redirected, saved by the goaltender who stayed with it on the redirect. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Offense's own faceoff and he wins the draw.
Those faceoffs after icings are important. Now you've got the puck and they're a little tired.
And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Boston's got the puck in the defensive end. Nice pass. A chance from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
He literally just playing goal? Like, he just went to the goal.
Moves it to Tino. Along the half wall with the puck. What a steal in his own end. Receives the pass.
You're gone. Score breakaway, damn it.
That effort, James, the goalie beats him cold.
Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Trying to get back on the attack now. Gets it out of his own end. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Moves it quickly over to Tino. The crease crashers gain control of the puck against the wall. And we've got a 2-on-1. Outstanding save.
Oh my God. Deep.
Opportunity. Quick pass to Paco. Into the corner. Bumped off the puck. Taken by Williams. Snaps it onto the net. He gets a piece of it with a stick. Rammer's carrying it ahead. Puts it into the back of the net for the goal.
I literally fucking.
You know what these teams are.
That's like too many goals. Yeah, I know. Too many goals are. And it looks like the strat here is just go as fast as you can down the line and cut in.
For the goalie.
That's seemingly what everybody's doing.
Break for him, you bet.
Very annoyed that our goalie can't. That's like the fourth loose puck that's gone in.
It's around into the cage.
And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards.
Hustle.
And the officials waving off icing.
Really?
Here. Oh, devastating hit.
I'm telling you, James, sometimes you think you've got more room and you have none.
At least
he
I love that guy.
Right there.
First period comes to an end. I'll tell you what, anybody
are
who
we're everything we're
one,
better at
like
except goals again.
Worth. Opening face-off here in this second period is about set to go. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Let's it go! Oh, what a stop! Takes the pass from his goaltender. Rammer's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Scores! The captain delivers!
the goalie's going to look at his teammates and say, is anybody going to cover the high slot?
He was they have so three goals and five shots. Able to hammer home their goalie's made like three god saves.
Good defensive effort to poke it away. Backhander in front, and he gets a paddle on that one. And another stop.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's...
He scores! There. That's how you do it! Leadership to a T! The captain capitalizes!
Let's go! Let's go!
Left in this period. The Crease Crashers still trail by a goal here, but they are back into this one, only down by one. An easy save by Wagner. The Crease Crashers have it against the wall. Quick feed to Moen. Couldn't make that one happen. Here's a shot. Shuts him down. Philadelphia's looking to break out. It's a 2-on-0. Slides it across. And that falls apart.
Well, that's disappointing. Nothing out of something that looked dangerous.
Into the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Williams. And here's a pass to Moen. Can't connect.
Go in.
Gets in front of it. Rammer's got it in the defensive end. Here's a clearing attempt from their own end. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Team Clutch is hanging on to this 3-2 lead. Boston's got it and they're on the attack. Stopped by the goaltender. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall.
Goalie, get it.
An all-out sprint and icing his way
or off. Do nothing.
Yeah, the officials looking at both players to see who can get to the top of the circle first where they blow the icing at the hash marks. That was a great effort.
Here's a short pass to Paco. Backhander in front. Stick save.
I still have it.
Sometimes you're in close. There's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered
I should have passed that.
And now he passes up to Rammer.
That went through. Okay.
Oh, boy. Here comes a 3-on-1. Comes up with a stop. Picked up along the wall by Williams. And now he moves it to Paco. Boston's across the blue line. Pokes it away in his own end. Picked up along the boards by Williams. Sends the pass over.
Moen's looking for the tying goal. He got that goal earlier in the period.
No.
Generated a little momentum. Now they're looking to tie it up.
Williams works the puck in his own
that's
zone.
That's the whole game plan. Just skate really fast
tosses
down the line.
It to
and
Moen.
There you go.
Takes the puck at the point. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Computer, you got to skate away from me, bud. Like,
team
you're just in the way.
Along the wall. Tries to the crease.
I accidentally deked.
On the doorstep. Can't connect.
Keep it low.
Moen's
keep it low.
Exploring options with the puck. Here's a pass down low. Centering pass. Gives them nothing in front.
Balls.
Here in the later stages of this period, just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. Here's a chance, and that's blocked. Philadelphia's looking to break out of their own end. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one.
One shoot. I look down and
there's didn't the horn ending. Period number two. Boy. No shortage of
18 shots
here.
To 7. Computer, get goalie, get good. Bork, bork, bork.
Teams are lined up, and they are ready to get this third period underway.
Bork.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Grabbed along the boards by Ristolainen.
Oh, God.
Here's a chance. He scores!
I kind of want to play Sims. It's
you
the same two
you're
goals everyone scores
and now
against
he's got
us.
Two.
Philadelphia's widened the gap to 2 here with a quick one in the third.
Really important that you start this period in the way you finish the
nope,
last.
Nope, yep. I called for it anything. Already had it.
takes the feed.
Grammer's been all over the place. It's like there's two of them on the ice. He's already got 3 points.
These guys are not good.
Along the wall. From the left side, they gain the zone. Hackel's got it along the wing. Right in front, and they can't connect. From point blank range. No room for that one to get through. They get it out of the defensive end. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Breakaway.
Go.
Big time stop on the break.
Goalie came out, matched the shooter's speed, and shut down the chance.
Boston's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. Mowen's won the draw. Log jam in front.
Get out
up.
Of the way,
He's doing the
Cutie.
Best he can here. He just wants to get himself off the ice.
All alone.
I played the pass.
Huge stop on the breakaway.
Oh, you don't get many of these. He's what? Right in on goal, but the goalie's better.
Boston's got it along the wall. Moves it to Paco. Oh, going wide.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Moves it quickly over to Ristolainen. Rammer's gonna play it against the half wall. Quick pass to Ristolainen. Sends it out right in front. Score!
Really?
That's back to back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook.
Philadelphia's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
They've got numbers. Chris one in close. Big time.
Their
stop.
Goalie saves that. Our goalie can't stop
puck.
Fucking
There's
anything.
All kinds of traffic in front of him, and he gets to it before the puck gets to him.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Philadelphia's really put the squeeze on here now, up by 3. The crease crashers get a hold of the puck. Here he is and puts it off the crossbar. Had the goalie beat up high, but not the bar.
Boston's not had much.
To your right, to your right,
tonight.
To your right.
They're down big and that shot hits the post.
Oh, computer,
oh,
nope.
Stop. Here's a chance. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Mowen's won a big draw on their own end.
That's me.
Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead.
I'm with you.
Snaps it on net. He scores!
Never say die.
Captain leading by example. Boston's narrowed the gap here at the third, but still a long way to go, Ray.
James, this is still way down the road to even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get nervous.
Quick feed to Paco. Look out, a 2-on-1. Goalie makes the save.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Puck picked up by Ristolainen. Now a quick pass to Tino. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. And now he moves it quickly. He's got a step. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
You suck.
Stop. One-on-one with the shooter. He follows
no,
him nicely
computer.
To make the stop.
Huge. Puck slid down the ice. Here's an on
Oh, I
rush.
Stayed onside.
Nice
I'm a check. Fucking miracle.
Scooped up along the wall by Williams. Great read by the keeper to poke it away. Almost
oh,
lost
my,
the
you
puck,
get
but
that.
Hangs on here as play continues. He's got a breakaway. Oh, what a stop.
You don't know how many more chances are going to be in a game. That was an outstanding save.
Icing on the goalie.
There's the whistle.
Yes.
Icing the call. Boston's offensive struggles have been the story tonight. Lots of chances, just not a lot of results. Mowen's won the draw. Stops him cold. Taken along the wall by Williams.
Mowen's eyes are...
And scores!
You get one, you want to think about a second one. It doesn't matter if you're at home or on the
Never
road.
Say die! Road, we got 40 seconds. 35 seconds.
The one hat that he
get
the
OT at least.
Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Picked up along the wall by Tino. Puck move in all alone on the breakaway. Here's a chance right in the slot. I don't know what to describe that as.
I can tell you, whatever he thought was going to happen, it wasn't that. They don't even get a shot.
Oh, are you really kidding
He's
me?
He's all alone with the goaltender.
Yeah,
puts it
yeah.
In
he scores on the breakaway, Steve. He scores on the breakaway.
You still got to put him away. It's a great play. And now we can
the fact that my
our,
I wish our computer would cover for me instead of just doing
nothing.
Absolutely not.
Looked like the goalie was expecting a deke. Yeah. He got back a little deep in the net, and the puck beats him with the shot.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Here's a short pass to Moen. Picked up along the boards by Williams. Here's a chance, a 2-on-0. Scores!
Of course.
Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands.
Of course.
Finish. Little short break and it's in the net.
Of course.
The Crease Crashers win it.
Here really?
All alone, right in the open ice. He scores! What a finish!
You get a chance like this, they don't come very often.
He's got a longer stick because of his stupid mullet.
Too sweet.
The good thing he one times his puck.
And they score on every...
He almost gets there,
oh,
but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Damn you, Scuba Steve.
Final horn sounds, and we are all done with this one. Brace, sometimes there's those
I blame
games
our
you
goalie.
Don't necessarily
like
deserve to
saves.
Win. It kind of feels like this was the case tonight.
It got away from them a little bit. They didn't have very many shots on goal, but they found enough to win.
To be fair, we had goals that their goalie, like, miraculously saved, while we didn't get that benefit. Our goalie had it was over 50%. Oh, I went there. Why not? Yeah, see? Elm cookie. Oh yeah, you can make me a GM though, and give me an A if you can. I think go to club members maybe. Club rewards, club bags. Okay, I don't give a fuck. Although I would like a logo. Even the best fall down sometimes. Even the wrong word seems to rhyme. I think club options, club members, and maybe just clicking on me will give you, like, options. It's all the way to the right. Well, I don't know where your screen is, to be fair. Oh yeah. Can I get an A, or do they not? I don't know how the captaincy works. Yeah. Now I feel like part of the team. Hell yeah. Oh, it just appeared on my jersey. Hell yeah. What time is it? Well, I want Chipotle now, thanks. Sushi. I am probably getting fish. Alright. How do I...